find out it may be because they have a high risk factor, such as heart disease, diabetes, being overweight, smoking, and asthma. Even if symptoms feel mild, these factors can increase your risk of COVID-19 turning severe. So if you're at high risk and test positive, there are things you can do, like asking your healthcare provider if an authorized oral treatment is right for you. Learn about an option at treatcovid19.com. This message is sponsored by Pfizer.
Segundo, obedecer.
It's Bill. The stores are busy with last-minute shoppers. Amy's coming back from Garden City. You get it all done?
Plus, I broke my foot last month, so it kind of set me back a little bit.
Oh, no. You do some online shopping?
I did lots of that. Yes, I have.
All right, well, the good news is you did...
Talk to you, lonely and out of place. You were looking down on me, lost out in space. Laid underneath the stars, strung out and feeling great. Watch the red orange glow, watch you float away. Down
I'm convinced energy of me. Plus, you'll feel ready.
WGY Providence 94 DJY.